But you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m. Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop-out. And I'm just like, hey, are you okay? And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that's stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bones, so
this is gonna be a long intro again. I hope sana din siya umabot ng 32 minutes. Malaking drama na naman ng series na, ng episode na ito. So, today, I'm gonna discuss the things na ginawa ko dun sa pakita kong video later. So, kung mapapansin nyo sa first part ng video is binubutasan ko yung styrofoam na anong gamit ito? Iron something siya. Tapos, it's a parallel hole para dun lalabas yung mga ugat. I think hindi ko makapakita yung visual niya. Pero, ayun na nga. Tapos, nilagyan ko siya ng hole sa gitna dun sa ilalim na part para maraming space na paglabasan yung ugat. Inulit ko siya 10 times. Sa 10 pieces na styrofoam. So, next naman na ginawa ko is binatasan ko yung styrobox, yung cover ng styrobox, which is 5 sa isang styrobox, 5 din sa isang styrobox. So, which is 10 lahat. So, same, yung hole nun is same size lang dun sa styro cup, which is sinukat ko siya para hindi na rin magkamali. Hindi siya malaki, hindi rin siya maliit. Dapat sakto lang, hindi, para yung under niya is hindi sasapaw doon sa pinakatubig. Nung ilalagay natin tubig, makikita niyan sa minutes siguro ng video. So, next is, ang pinaka-interesting part is yung part na naglagay ako ng nutrient solution, which is the nutrient solution A and solution B. I'm still searching kung ano yung ingredients ng solution A and solution B. Pero, for me, based doon sa physical color ng solution A, it's more on siguro sa nandun yung nutrients na needs ng plants. And yung sa solution B is more on sa color ng plants, kasi color yung color ng solution B is green. So, naisip ko chlorophyll. So, ayun. Yung parang tumutulong for the color ng plants. I don't know. So, wala kasing info na lumalabas about sa Nutrihydro and kung sino nang gumawa, anong bansa yung gumawa, so, ano yung mga components niya. So, ayun. I'm still searching for it. So, siguro mga sa next vlog, i-discuss ko siya detail. So, as of now, I'm still on the process ng pag-recover because pinagluloksaan ko pa rin yung mga namatay na seedlings. Seedling stage is the most pinakamahirap na part kasi hindi ko alam kung tama ba yung ginagawa ko kung na-over na ba sila sa tubig. Hindi ba sila nabibilagay na maayos? I don't know. Ba't silang namatay? Masakit. Okay. First of all, dahil for me, masakit siya. Kasi nakaka-stress siya at masakit. Sa part ko kasi, inisip ko project siya. And if hindi siya naging pechay, hanggang dun pa rin siya sa seedling stage. Besh! Grades na kasalalay dito. And masakit siya sa part ko kasi... ano, masakit na as in sa germination stage pa lang, tuwang-tuwa ka na kasi nga nag-germinate sila. Tapos ngayon sa seedling stage na may unti-unti nang tumutubo yung pangatlong petals nila. So parang, ba't hindi ka pa natuloy? Ba't na kailangan mo mawala? So ganun, parang nasasaktan ako, parang nakakumit na. May relationship na ako sa plans na tinatanim. I will make sure, guys, na sa fourth episode ng Green Life series na to is I'm gonna make it more on details. Hindi muna ngayon kasi, I don't know. I'm lost, guys. I'm sorry. And sorry for the background noise again. This is the most... pero hindi ko alam sasabihin ko. So, ayun na. And, ayun. Nag-apply ako ng nutrient. Nag-transplant ko na yung mga possible na mabubuhay pa. Makakasurvive dun sa seedling stage. Actually, 10 doon sa may Kratky. And, yung iba, ay, transfer ko pa rin sila dun sa seedling tree kasi feeling ko kulang pa yung ano nila. Kasi actually naman yung seedling stage, 3 weeks naman siya. So, second week pa lang naman yung seedling stage. So, makakahabol pa sila. And, yung iba ni transfer ko na yung sorry. So, ayun nga. Let me continue. So, saan naman ako? So, ayun niya. Trinansfer ko yung mga possible pa na mabubuhay. Doon na talaga sa mismo, sa Kratky. Sa may nutrient, yung sa water na may nutrient. Hindi ko talaga fully na ipakita yung kung ano yung setup talaga na pinakita ko lang yung parang raw na tignan niya, wala pa yung mga. So, wala pa yung nutrient dun sa styro box. So, siguro, itong fourth episode is I'm gonna make it clear. Na-ayos ko pa yung brain, yung sanity ko. I-clear ko muna yan. Sorry. Someone wants to enter my room. Which is Mosa. So, ayun na nga. That's all for today's video. I hope na hindi maging nonsense tong video ko na to. For me, it's nonsense.
We were in the backseat, drunk on something stronger than the drinks in the bar. I rent a place on Cornelius Street, I sit casually in the car. We were a fresh page on the desk, filling in the blanks as we go. As if the street lights pointed in an arrowhead leading us home. And I hope I never lose you, hope it never ends. I never walk Cornelius Street again. That's the kind of heartbreak time could never mend. Now you blue. Put you in jail for something you didn't do. I pinned your hands behind your back. Oh, thought I had reason to attack. But no, fighting with a true love is boxing with no gloves. Chemistry till it blows up, till there's no us. Why'd I have to break what I love so much? It's on your face. Blame, I need to say, hey, it's all me in my head. I'm the one who burned us down, but it's not what I meant. Sorry that I hurt you. I don't wanna do this to you. I don't wanna lose this with you.
Nice.
nice to have a friend.
Around the kitchen, baby. Pictures of when we were young would hang on the wall.
I think he knows his footprints on the sidewalk lead to where I can't stop. Go there every night. I think he knows his hands around a cold glass make me wanna know that body like it's mine. He got that boyish look that I like in a man. I am an architect, I'm drawing up the plans. It's like I'm 17, nobody understands. No one understands.
He got my heartbeat skipping down 16th Avenue.